everybody, Deathstalker here. So today I thought we'd go out for lunch today to a hot dog stand in Aldershot, which is part of Burlington called Easterbrooks. Now, Easterbrooks has been around since 1926 when the founder opened it as a tea shop. Or a tea house, and in 1930 they began selling hot dogs and hamburgers, and as we say, the rest is history. You know, they're on their fourth generation of family-run owners, and they're sort of like the main go-to place for like a traditional 12-inch hot dog. So we're gonna be heading out there, and you can come along. So as you can see here, that's the main area of the RBG, and Easterbrooks is just up here. We have to turn left at the stop sign, and it's just down the road on the right hand side. And it is lunchtime. Turning left. Pretty busy. Find a parking spot. I just found one. Here we go.
We are here. Okay.
Well, that was Easterbrooks. It was really busy considering it was after lunch. But it wasn't bad. A lot of choice, a lot of selection. I went for the plain old hot dog with mustard on it because I'm not a good friend of cheese. Keys and I don't get along anymore. After this van, we're good. So you can sort of see here's the, coming from Burlington, that's the RBG right there. And right across the parking lot, where all those cars are, is where Easterbrook is. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. Death Stalker, signing off.